Boredom is the boredom is the opposite of fun. Not fun. Good claw shard. I'm gonna have to put a warning screen over this. Do not try this at home. This is some stupid shit that I'm about to do here, so don't do this in your games. That Twitter link is wrong anyway, so if you click on it, it's just going to take you to this Twitter does not exist, or it's in another kingdom or whatever it does. I got to update my Twitter link for a Nightbot. I don't know why it's still the Bananarama. That was my old name. Zoo ADC, yeah. Zoodak. Zoodak. Oh, we got a bear in support. Yeah, Zoot. Zoot. Yeah, exactly. Bananarama was everybody. If anybody is an OG, they remember that time before Big Nick Energy was a thing. Go start there, buddy. I will pull this to you. Why am I not surprised? What are you doing, you dumbass? Dude, you are not the brightest cookie in the bunch. The brightest crayon in the box. Clear this way before he can get here. I feel like this Baron's trying to throw, but I don't think he is. I just think he's dumb. I'm calling him dumb. I'm the one playing Zeus ADC. That kind of doesn't go well, it doesn't go hand in hand. This is what we need. It got banned. Well, I could see why. Maybe a little bit over the line. Maybe just a tad bit over the line. Maybe just a tad bit over the line. Not a lot, but maybe just a little bit. Then it was Nose Candy Randy. There you go. That's a good one. Beemont, maybe you're just not meant to have a Twitch name, bud. Maybe you're just meant to, you know, be Beemont. Maybe that's just the way to go. You hate it? You know, you're eating lunch? Nice. What are you having for lunch, Greek boy? What's on the menu for lunch? Daddy Diddles Me was banned in the afternoon. Well, that one I could see why. I could see. Yeah, hashtag uwoo, there we go. Hashtag uwoo in the chat, yeah. I gotta say, that's a hashtag I never thought I'd see in my stream. But I'm not gonna complain, I guess. Fuck it, take their shit too, yeah. Lentils and rice? Might be dead here. Yeah, we're dead. That's all good. No biggie. Go telekines. Lentils and rice. What is a, obviously I know what rice is. What's a lentil? If someone can elaborate on what that is, that would be great. It would be greatly appreciated. Because I do not know shit about lentils. It sounds familiar, but I probably just don't remember at all. Your Greek sculpted body, there you go. Is there a ward down here? I know that. Bean? Okay, that makes sense. That makes a lot more sense. Dude, telekines fucking slaps. What were you thinking, you dipshit? Good lord, I do not know what that man had on his mind. That man makes my Baron look smart. Beemont, you are the smart mind. This was your idea, so maybe you're on to something here, Beemont. It's not up for a bit. Can you just ADC everything as a mage right now? Like, that's what I'm getting at now. I think you can literally just mid it. Or take a mage into duo lane, just build attack speed, and you win. Bastard. Yeah, we're seeing it. There we go. Just took me a little while, is all. We'll go Cyclopean here. Yeah, it's the Xbox Zeus Shield. It's from when I played way back in the day. You got the Xbox Zeus skin. This is a very fucking OG skin, so. Yeah, Cyclopean Ring is really good this season. Yeah, in season 3, it sounds about right. You're poor. We're all really poor in the end. We just need to be rich with knowledge, is what I say. Not really, but some rich person probably said that. Yeah, your Duel Link's rich. There you go, Beemont. Rich in heart. There you go. We're all a little rich in something. You're almost morally bankrupt. I think we're all right there with you. With you, Beemont. What are morals anyway? Who needs them? You chase that, because I cannot, because if I do, I'm getting ganked. But yeah, who needs morals anyway? Morals are overrated, right? That's kind of the funny thing, is that rich people will quote anything and tell you it's successful, and it's like, yeah, but I don't have $1 billion fucking dollars. Couldn't pronounce bankruptcy. Hey, dude, words are hard sometimes. You know what? Words are hard sometimes, to be fair. It still haunts you, dude. Avoid bankruptcy at all costs, then. Do not let it haunt you anymore, my child.
A storm warning will do nicely.
I mean, what the fuck is this game at this point? Like, everything's gone wild. I'm actually dead. Damn it. Tried to take him with me. I got killed trying to put a ward down. What a fucking idiot. I'm haunted by the last chicken wing that got away. Dude, that is haunting, though. That is very haunting. We'll go Staff of Mirrodin here. Since Staff of Mirrodin works well with Zeus ult. Get sanctuary. Usually your sister steals the desserts from you. There you go. That's why you gotta have the fork ready, my friend. You have to be ready to stab fingers. You gotta stab hands. It's like the last slice of pizza. It's always pizza. It's gotta be a fight. Just punch in the throat. There you go. Just give a good old punch in the throat. Everything will be fine. Nothing bad will come of that. One time I was eating cookie ice cream, and the bitch was like coming close to me, pretending she was telling me something. And then she slaps my hand and the cookie falls. Oh shit, dude, that is definitely worthy of a throat punch then. That is definitely worthy of a throat punch. She was laughing. Oh, man, that's rough. Man, never in a million years would I thought that Danzaburo would out-trade a Zeus. Or a Zeus would out-trade a Danzaburo with basics and abilities. That's just absolute dog shit. Dead. The fact this even works is remotely fucking stupid, but... It's pretty funny. It's a meme and I love it. Yeah, they surrendered. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Surrendering to Zeus ADC. This is dumb. Good lord. Zeus ADC actually works. It shouldn't, but it does.